Nearly 800 child care providers in Southwest Ohio have not received a crucial certification they need to keep serving children in their care.
It is a problem that could impact thousands of families across the state, the tri-state. Not on Your Side's Lucy May explains this looming deadline.
Look at it go!
Amanda Gushurst was worried. She knew her in-home daycare needed to become star-rated through Ohio's Step Up to Quality program.
You gonna give her a hug or you gonna walk her to where you want?
But she often works from 6:30 in the morning to 11:30 at night and is open 6 days a week.
How do I have more time to be able to put into getting star rated, what exactly goes into it?
She decided to check out a class run by 4C for Children to learn more.
I went to the class and I was like, we already do all this.
Come here, sir.
Gushurst only needed a little help filling out her paperwork, but 4C for Children CEO Vanessa Freitag says hundreds of other local child care providers are scrambling. If they don't meet a state deadline to get star rated, they won't be able to serve children whose families get government help to pay for child care.
As we sit here today, there are over 11,000 children in our region that are in programs, whether they're family child care or center-based programs, that do not have even that first star level of quality.
4C for Children is working with child care providers to help them understand the state's requirements and get star rated. State law requires child care providers to have at least a one-star rating by July 2020.
So that means those 11,000 children, less than 20 months from now, the question is, where will they go if that child care program has not attained that first star?
That could devastate parents who need child care so they can work to support their families.
This is a huge issue for our community, and actually it's a huge issue for employers.
Miss Amanda's advice for child care providers, start working right away to get their star ratings for the sake of the kids.
What are we gonna do with the kids? Are we going to trust them with just some Joe Blow schmo down the street and pray that they're okay?
Lucy May, 9 on Your Side.